Welcome back to Sparkburn Hot Rods. In this episode, we're going to be showing you Wade's 69 Cutlass. He did most of the work for the engine and drivetrain. What we're doing is the metal, body, and paint and assembly. I hope you enjoy.